Metra's Western Station, 7 of 11 train lines run through the junction on a daily basis. Workers there align switches so trains can make their way through. They all run on this bridge over Western Avenue, and it's just one of 823 Metra bridges. Half of those bridges are more than 100 years old, and their train cars aren't much younger.
We're the proud owner and operator of the oldest passenger fleet in the country, next to museum-type railroads.
Trains are being resurfaced from the 1950s.
So we had to cut all this out and put all this in. It's back in 1958 or when this was, they ain't have none of that.
It's no secret that Metra riders have their own complaints.
There's been several times when there's been delays for like more than 20 minutes.
There's tons of people standing in the walkways, so it's kind of harder to get like through. You have to push through people.
They're just some of the issues Metra said they're trying to address.
At the end of the day, half of our revenue comes from fares, the other half comes from taxes. None of it goes to replace really the cars, the locomotives, the bridges, the switches, and work on the stations. That's where we really need the outside support on a capital bill.
And it's been a decade since Illinois passed a capital funding bill for Metra and regional transit. Now they're asking for $5 billion from the state and are cautiously optimistic they'll get those funds this year.